Hi guys, I'm Uniqua Daniels, of course, and
hey, I'm Christina.
Today on Tina and Uniqua's talk show, we're gonna we're gonna be talking about violence.
Y'all wanna know today in this world, actually today on ending. Today is May the 3rd, and in my neighborhood, Aruba, we had a shoot for a game. And it's not cool to have, it's like somebody that you love mostly got shot because of a game. Boys need to grow up. People going to be people. People going to not like you. People going to dislike you because that is deserting others. But grow up!
Yeah, and I just want to let you guys know, being in the game, you don't have to be in the game. You don't have to fit in with anybody else to be yourself. This game is getting ridiculous these days, bringing out guns and knives and all this shooting black on black crime for what reason?
That happened to the old school fights,
yeah.
The 101. What's up with this jumping that's going on? Like, me and Nico, we don't jump people. If somebody want to fight, you fight us 101. But if somebody jump in, of course my girl going to help me out. Of course, I'm going to help her out.
Ride or die, ride or die.
Ride or die.
Ride or die. Ride or die.
We together forever. We never jump. It's 101. No guns, no knives, no nothing involved. People threaten to be acting stupid. It's stupid nowadays. People trying to bring out guns and knives. Because what? You can't come out of your mouth. That's another thing I can't stand. Girls or boys or any kind of sexual thing you got going on. Talk all that snap, but then when it's time to do it, you go to do something 101. What you do? Go get your home, girl.
Or can't come out the porch or this or that.
Or the third.
Don't talk if you can't make it up.
Don't say what you can't stand up for. That just killed me. I know it killed you because it killed my brother. Be real about what you say and stop being on you. We, and I guess some real people in the world, some more real people in the world don't got time for that challenge thing.
One more thing. This family against family crime
is dumb.
Ridiculous. There should not be no beefing in family. There should not be no lying.
Water.
Exactly.
Water is your little associates and your friends. I have associates. I never had a friend. I'm going to have like one friend in my life, and that was when I was like a little. But the rest of my life, I had associates. Because an associate is the water. But your blood, like we're blood,
it's thicker.
And we stay together.
All the time.
You're supposed to stick and stand up for your family. That's one thing I don't play.
Not trying to get your family jumped, not trying to get your family beat up, not trying to have no extra unnecessary beef.
It's dumb. If you grow on one day in your life, you think about it. Time is getting worse. People are starting to pull out guns, knives, and jumping. What am I going to do with my life now? Don't talk if you can't back up. Your family always going to be there. But them little associates and friends, trust, they will turn their back to you in a quick, in a heartbeat.
Yep. In a heartbeat.
And go ahead, girl. Tell me. You little boyfriends, you little got little boyfriend or girl.
Heart, I love you, sorry.
Heart,
nobody
gives a
fuck.
Love you. Nobody gives a fuck, like I said. They would turn you two in a heartbeat. Your little boyfriend, your little girlfriend, your little girlfriend, your boyfriend, whatever kind of sexual thing you like, they will turn you two in a heartbeat. So don't, just because you think they in love with you, don't think they won't sit there and flip on you in a heart.
Some of these boys or girls, should I say, they're being your face right minute and being your best friend, and being your best friend's bed the next night.
And you know
what I'm
saying?
They fucked up.
They fucked up. But we just wanted to tell you a little something about what we see in the world today and what we constantly.
What we just did through this week.
Recently.
So we just learning who our two friends are, who our two associates are. And who to mess with, who not to mess with. You know who you are.
That saying about keep your enemies closer, but your friends, no, keep your friends closer, but your enemies closer. I want to keep neither one of them close or closer. There'll be like a distance. There'll be something I can say what up to and compensate with about things you like. I never tell them things that I really truly don't want to come out and open.
And that's
quite it.
We've got lessons of the day.
Exactly.
Thank you, guys.
But we'll be back again.
Do it.